The secret is out for the most part. A secret society at UVA is back to spread wisdom with the written word.
CBS 19's Chris Stover tells us who this group is and why they give a hoot.
A secret society is once again soaring around grounds.
They realize that there's a crisis in publications, and so they really want to begin looking at what's possible for the future.
Through an open letter, the Owls announced they're back to support a literary culture at UVA. The Owl Society dates back to 1887.
So it really was a time when we were looking at how do we publicly acknowledge or build a literary tradition at the University of Virginia.
But the group fell off some 80 years ago. So what do the Owls say now?
Do not lose the written word. Cherish it and be its careful stewards.
Wayne Cozart works with the Alumni Association. He's studied many secret societies over the years.
As publications are beginning to die and we're moving over to the web or other kinds of communications, the Owls really see that it's important to maintain the tradition, even if it may not be a paper tradition, but actually the possibility of rebuilding a tradition beyond that.
So it might not come as a surprise, but there are still a lot of questions about the society, namely, who are they and will they have longevity? And that could be their true test.
If I were looking, I would guess that it would probably be 5 to 7 individuals who are absolutely committed to some sort of media tradition. Who want to make an impact.
I definitely think it's important for us to remain vigilant to the concerns of the media and the realities of literary publications today.
It's those realities the Owls see as troubling, citing the example of the Cavalier Daily moving toward an online-only publication. Cav Daily editor Kaz Komalafi doesn't see it as a problem.
Now we have social media and we have the internet and we have a broad range of online and print media for people to kind of explore, trying out different styles.
So as the Owls communicate in secret with decision makers at the university, they hope to find ways to create and continue a new literary tradition.
They're going to have to find exactly what they're capable of doing. And if that's the case, then they'll exist into the future. Otherwise, they will wither like many other groups that have tried it over a period of time.
Chris Stover, CBS 19 News.
Between 1 and 3 secret societies emerge every year at UVA, but very few survive for a number of years. Cozart estimates there are about 12 active secret societies on ground.